State police say a working smoke detector caused a big scare in Windsor today. This was the scene this morning on Old Suffolk Road. Investigators say a mailman called the Isle of Wight Sheriff's Office when he heard a beeping noise coming from a mailbox on his route. An explosives tech later determined it was a smoke detector. State police say a contractor was working at the home and forgot to return it and put the smoke detector in the mailbox without telling anyone.